Hi, we're Tennessee Twin. And this week we have a song for you from the wonderful Charles Esten.
So, why are we singing this song this week?
Well, we are singing this song this week because the lovely Russell Hill asked me to request my favourite Charles Esten song, Chip Song, for his country show last Sunday, and this is the song that I chose.
It is.
He played it for me, so now you're going to play it for me.
This is called I Know How to Love You Now. My broken promises broke your heart time and time again. I let everything fall apart. I was such a fool back then. But you love me once, I know. So many sorries ago. So here I am, and I just pray. I say this brand new man won't let you down. You let me show you I know how to love you now. There was a time when I held your hand. I would have died to keep you safe. That's why it kills me that I'm the man that put those tears on your face. I don't blame you for moving on. Maybe all of my chances are gone. But here I am, I just pray that you will listen long enough to hear me when I say this brand new man won't let you down. You let me show you I know how to love you now. I see that look in your eyes. You're scared. Just pray you will listen long enough. Hear me when I say this brand new man won't let you down. If you let me show you I know how to love you. I do love singing that song.
It suits your voice, that one.
Thank you. It's in a really wonderful key. You don't often find songs in that key, in G sharp for the musicians amongst you, or A flat.
It's a chip key.
It is a chip key. It's a nice resonant key, and I love singing that.
Because he co-wrote that with Dina Carter. He sings backing vocals on the track. And
the live version.
And yes.
Yeah.
And when they were writing it, he came up with the idea, and he said, oh, I've got this great idea for the title. I'm going to call it So Many Sorries Ago. She just looked at me and she went, no, you're not.
I get it though. That's such a great line. I really love that line. It's the one that sticks out.
It's the best lyric in the song. I said, Chip, you should have stuck to your guns.
Absolutely. If you happen to be watching this, Russell did say that we should be supporting you next time you're touring, which we would be very happy to do, obviously. Yeah. So, anyway, we do hope you've enjoyed the show and that song from the Nashville TV soundtrack. If you've enjoyed it, please do subscribe using the red button below and ring the little bell icon if you want to get notified when we're putting out videos, which is usually once a week on a Friday.
Yes, it is.
Indeed. Still, can't get my words out today.
It's all excitement.
Until next week, we'll see you again soon. Bye for now.
Bye.